This is why Oscorp is such a death trap. Because I don't like being in it. It's a trap!
You two need some alone time.
Have a little taste of your own medicine. My webbing. You got knocked the fuck out. Those things again.
Ah!
This is a death trap. Save the doctor. We gotta save the scientist quick.
Ugh. Just hang in there. I'm gonna get you out.
Contamination level 98%.
Enough talk. Time to get busy. Time out for both.
Also received a trophy for doing a sneak attack as well. For those who didn't mention.
The hits keep coming! Hurts me more than it hurts.
I really hate anything Oscorp has in store to destroy Spider-Man. I really, really, really do. I thought the Oscorp robots in the first Spider-Man movie game were tough, but these are just as worse. But too hot to handle. this one again. Seems like the mama bot brought the cane back.
You made it. So far. Here's the antidote. Enough for everyone. And this time, it works. It has to.
Let's hope so. It stings. I don't know how you did it, but it works.
It's a big relief. All right, everyone, step up for your shots. This robot. Only Gwen could have sent it. It means... sure she's alive.
Started.
Gwen, you did it. I'm here now. I have the cure, and it works. Gwen? You can't do this. I saved you. I did everything I could to save you. You've got to hold on for me. Gwen. Gwen, you got to fight for me. You got to fight. Gwen. You know that you were the one.
Don't tell me she's
first
dead.
In science class. I just wanted to be with you. Even when I promised I wouldn't, I just wanted to love you. I'm lost without you, Gwen.
Peter, that is the cheesiest speech I've ever heard.
What?
Gwen!
How is that cheesy? I've heard dozens of cheesy lines that Peter have told to Mary Jane, but...
it sure does.
Never mind.
Peter, is everything okay?
Are you okay is the question.
I'm getting better.
Good. Just another day at Oscorp, huh? I
can't believe you had the strength to reprogram that robot.
Well, the newer models still attacked you, though. They must be operating under a different protocol.
Smythe probably had something to do with that. Kept enough robots under his command to keep control of the situation.
I'm not sure if anyone's controlling this situation.
Where's Smythe now?
He disappeared after he sent out the SO2, the snake robot, to kill you. I guess Oscorp is reevaluating his job performance.
You think we can try and hack through the computer system and shut down the rest of the robots?
Alistair Smythe designed the codes himself. Not likely.
Thought you'd say something like that. Well, get some rest. We'll be out of here soon.